This project uses Raspberry Pi and USB webcam to do video stream. We need to create a MJPG stream server to be able to live stream with Raspberry Pi. This can be connected to multiple USB cameras and used as a monitoring system.